$1 million probably left to die in his closet. Very few options.